supporting Ford Focuses come in all shapes and sizes, united by the engineering expertise of Ford Performance. Here, we've got an ST, first step on the ladder of the hot Focus lineup. Looks pretty hot, and it is. I'll explain why in a minute. Want more? Okay, here's the RS. Basically, an ST after a pretty intense workout, the RS takes everything Ford Performance has learned over decades of racing and rallying, mixes it with the latest tech, and has created a true high-performance hero. Let's see what exactly sets these two apart from the rest of the Ford Focus range. The ST is more than a regular Focus, and it isn't shy to tell you about it. A unique body kit strikes a balance between sporty and sensible, a range of colours from the eye-catching deep impact blue like this to the understated stealth grey, mean you can have it loud and proud or understated according to your tastes. Then we get the RS. It's like an ST, just more so, much more so. We've got these bigger grills up front, we've got the wing on the back, the big exhausts, the diffuser, the magnetic colour option. I think this colour looks cool, but if you want to make a real statement, you can go for the signature nitrous blue option. The ST's turbocharged 2-litre EcoBoost engine delivers on the promise of sporty looks. You can opt for bigger 19-inch wheels with specially developed Michelin tyres. There's new technology designed to keep you safe too, like the new enhanced transitional stability system. This helps stabilise the car in situations like an emergency lane change. Right, here we are in the RS. I just want to drive it, but let me tell you a couple of things that stand out. First of all, it's the power. 350 brake horsepower from a super high-tech turbocharged EcoBoost engine, but look how it puts it to the track. I've got a choice of modes here, but the main thing is the all-wheel drive. It gives me security on a wet, slippery road, but also the balance to enjoy the incredible capabilities of the car. Best thing about a sporty Focus? It's still a Focus, so you can do all the things you can with a standard one, just with a bit more style. Here in the ST, it's got all the toys. We've got the latest Sync 3 infotainment with touchscreen and all the rest. Racking up the miles, there's now a diesel version too. Need more room? Get the estate. Same goes for the RS too. I can drive it on track, but on the road, it's just as happy if I switch the suspension to comfort, relax in the fancy Recaro seats, just chill out and enjoy some tunes. Which is great, but when I get to a really demanding piece of road, I know I've got the technology to enjoy that incredible performance to the full. Different cars for different tastes, so there's no winner here. What we can say is that both the Focus ST and Focus RS share the same passion you'd expect of a true Ford Performance icon, and we'd happily take either the long way home.